Good evening. All right, well, that's decent. Welcome tonight to our spring concert. We're glad that you're here. Thanks for encouraging us by your presence. Hopefully we can encourage you with the music here tonight. Tonight's music is all sacred music, and so hopefully you'll be able to follow along and even worship along with us as we play and as we sing. There's not really a theme other than it's all sacred music. The chorale came off of their spring tour in Wisconsin, and their songs were all about different aspects of things that we believe. So we believe in God the Father, God the Son, the Holy Spirit, the Church, the Word of God. But we're not doing all of that tonight. We're just doing some. And then our other ensembles are playing as well. So there's really, the theme is it's sacred music. And so hopefully you'll follow along with us and worship again along with us as we play and sing. Let's open with a word of prayer, and we'll continue. Father, we thank you for this evening. Thank you for these students who give their time to use the talents that you've entrusted to them. Thank you for our community players as well who come and help us and allow us to do what we do. And we thank you for the opportunity we have tonight to lift up the name of Christ in song. And we just thank you so much for the gift of salvation, the relationship that we can have to you through your Son, because he came to earth to die on the cross for us sinners. And he rose again. We thank you for that. We thank you for the truth of the Word of God that we can sing and play and know that what we are singing is true, and we can rejoice in those truths and lift them up and just exalt your name here tonight. We thank you for these opportunities that we have. We ask for your blessing in Christ's name. Amen.
Thank you. Sons to glory.
Filing off and the instrumental ensemble is making its way up here. We are going to take an offering tonight, and if you're prepared to give, that's wonderful. If you're not prepared, that's okay too. They're being good about it. These risers over here are in bad shape that the choir's been on. You can see some pictures there. Some parts are not connected anymore that once were, and so we could really use some new risers. And so our goal, not necessarily for tonight, but the goal to get new risers to replace these rickety ones is about $15,000. Now what that will do, if we go to the next slide, it will give us a replacement of what we have, but also allow us to get that fourth step attachment, which was good because we keep having to borrow risers for some of our bigger events and stuff, so we'll have more room there. I think the safety thing is extra money though. I'm not sure on that one. But anyway, if you feel led of the Lord to help us out with that project tonight, you know, we were just in New York. We still actually could use money for that, but I think the money-raising people would say, don't ask for two things at once.
If you want to give money to New York, we'll still take it.
But we've already done that, so this is our new project, risers. And this will take you to an online giving page if you want to give that way. You can scan that QR code. It'll take you to our payment portal there, and you can give if you'd like. Otherwise, ushers will come forward here at the end of the prayer time, and then the instrumental ensemble will play. We thank you. Just thanks for being here. Don't feel compelled to give, but if you would like to do that, that would help us out. And then maybe our students won't fall off and have the things collapse during a concert. That would be great. Let's pray together. Father, we thank you again for the evening. Thank you for those who you use to provide for all our needs in our churches and here at Faith as well. We just thank you for those who you've enabled to give. We just ask that you bless those who are able to give tonight. We thank you for them. We thank you for those who are here tonight who can't give. Bless them as well. We just are glad to serve them through the music. We just thank you for what you've done so far tonight. Help us to, as we continue on, to do all to honor you. We thank you in Christ's name. Amen. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Again, you've encouraged us just by being here and participating with us in that way. We hope we encouraged you tonight with some of the singing and some of the playing that we've done and pointed the way to Christ. Any of these well-dressed people up here would be glad to share with you why they give their time to come to Faith Baptist Bible College, why they give their time to do this kind of music, and why they look the way they do when they sing. They believe what they're singing. They believe what they're playing. It's truth to them. It's the truth of the Word of God. And if you don't know what we're talking about, please, please come see us. We'd love to show you how Christ came to earth because we were in need of that Savior. We couldn't get to heaven on our own, but we needed a Savior, and God sent His Son to live amongst men and to die on the cross, to take that punishment that we deserved and to take that and pay for those sins, to be buried, to rise again on the third day. And we just celebrated Easter not too long ago. And we have that hope that because He is risen, we too will one day rise with Him. And we look forward to that day. And we look forward to serving Him until that day. And so we'd be happy to share with you if you have questions. They give a lot of time here, these students, and even community people. So if you wouldn't mind, just thank them one more time for all of the effort that they've put in. I will close us in prayer, and as we're doing it, but just before we do that, Chorale, you can go ahead and make your way down. We'll do a benediction from the aisles like we do often, and they'll get ready for that. And handbells and instrumental ensemble, you can have a seat again. Orchestra, you can sit again too. I'll close in prayer, and then we'll do the benediction song, and you'll be dismissed. Let's pray. Father, we thank You for the day that You have given us. We thank You for this time we've had to consider Your works, consider what Christ has done for us as we've played and sung about that. We thank You for our students, for the hours they put into putting these concerts together, for the time they spend, again, wanting to serve You with the talents that You've entrusted to them. We thank You for that. Again, we ask for safety as we travel home tonight. We just thank You for our audience here tonight. We ask that You would bless them for their time here. Thank You for allowing us to serve them through music tonight. We want Your Son to be honored and glorified tonight. In Christ's name, amen. I assume he means you want another concert? Just kidding. We'll do that, but in May, just a few weeks from now. May 9th, I think, is commencement concert, so we'll have some more stuff for you then. Thank you so much for being here. Have a safe trip home. Enjoy fellowship, and have a good night.